Hello and welcome to Aurei Plays Crusader Kings 3. This is episode 18. We're at war, trying to conquer this. And they're actually getting that doesn't quite give us the war score that we would need, so we'll probably need to ship some people over there to conquer their hometown. Let's see, we can either Duke Siegbert. We can either allow him to take the range, which gets development growth, and I spend some prestige. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, let's see, we captured someone. Let's see, how are we? They don't have any allies going, so I think I wanna send them over, I guess. Let's see, yeah, we would want to, let's first go here and then we'll see what happens. Like, if we find them somewhere on the seas, we wanna try and get them there. I'm not sure that even works, but we'll see what happens. Let's speed it up a little bit. Yeah, and just keep an eye on if they show up anywhere. Yeah, so I might want to take, like, it's probably easier to war against Iceland. We could, that probably makes some sense to go there instead. Like, Oppland is kind of annoying. Same goes for Fiken, like, we could make it work, but it's not great. Yeah, and our armies in boats are actually quite expensive as well. What I think I want to do is move in here, I guess. Yeah, let's do. Supply limits are all real low. We might want to split up our army. About here, yeah. Yeah, I guess we'll lose some units in doing so. I mean, we could wait or something. Okay, yeah, our. Interesting, so they became Kingdom of Scotland. Interesting. Well. We have armies raised, but it's also kind of weird in the sense that they only have this part, but who am I to complain about historical accuracy? Yeah, I am, as soon basically as they get out, we're gonna split these guys, right? Yeah, and we're gonna get one of them there. And one of them here, I guess. And then we'll try to start to siege stuff. Here, yeah, this is the one, so you guys can go there. And you guys can follow and go here. We do need to take care that they don't. Ah, damn it, they are here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna ship. Yeah, this is kind of unfortunate, but I'm gonna ship you guys over here. What is their military? Yeah, they have. These are all their soldiers. I probably should have checked how many soldiers they had, because. Yeah. That is kind of important information. You guys can go siege the capital then. Yeah, over here. Excellent. Okay, let's hope we get back in time to prevent them from actually taking this. 4 months. Yeah, we can sail there in 4 months, right? That should be totally doable. Let's see, can we do religious icon? I'm not sure we really care about that. Yeah, they are quite close. I'll use this to reconquer that. Except if they manage to get out on a boat before I get there, then they might. Let's see. We probably have some people to sway. Let's see. Liberty faction, one guy. Yeah, you know, we can sway you. And let's see. We have three powerful vessels that want a position. Is Duke Sigebert still powerful? Let's see if he is not. Let's see. Oh yeah, he is powerful. Okay. Well, I guess. It's their problem. Can I ask my head of fate for gold? That seems. Excellent. We'll need some gold. How's the crusade going? Is that started yet? I guess not. Peasant rebel, yeah, that's no problem. Let's see. Okay, let's check where they are going. Yeah, it looks like they're gonna go. Yeah, it seems unlikely they're gonna go and. Oh, wait, okay. So, the people that are there don't really. Okay, so we'll continue on and go here and get a new perk. That's gonna be embassies. We don't have that many alliances. Let's see how. Yeah, I think when West Francia is probably conquering against. Maybe not. Lotharian is actually. Ah, this is funny. Okay, so because. Because one of the Dutch people inherited like the Kingdom of Jerusalem. The Kingdom of Jerusalem is now both here and in the Netherlands. So it looks like they're about to lose some stuff here as well. At least they lost some stuff already, which is unfortunate. But it is funny that that happened because we helped in that war. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.